I'm back with another video. So today we're going to be dyeing 100% human hair wig. This is a custom wig from my website. I just wanted to give her a little dye real quick, so I grabbed a couple things and just got to it. I got my blow dryer, my got to be spray, little hair clip in case you need one, of course a brush, and the hair dye. So you're going to grab a bucket of warm water and you're going to add the color. And you're going to want to mix it. Then I'm just going to go ahead and spray the wig with the got to be spray. I saw this in another video. It just like kind of helps the lace not get dyed or for it to go through. I don't know, but I just gave it a try. I'm brushing her out real quick, of course, get all the knots out. And then bam! This color was so vibrant and strong in person. This video is not doing the justice right now, but you guys will see the end result, of course. It's so flawless. I cannot wait to launch this wig, you guys. You're gonna fall in love with the quality of this wig. It's everything. And bam, look how beautiful. Thank you so much for watching my video today. If you guys want more videos like this, of course, please let me know. And there you guys have it. It was so quick, so easy, and simple. I hope this video was able to teach you something you didn't know. And if you do want more videos like this, please let me know. I love you guys, and thank you so much for watching. Mwah. Till next time.